15-year-old boy accused of stealing two cars in Amsterdam this month, and that story tops tonight's county-by-county report. Police say the teen drove a stolen car to burglarize a home on November 9th. They also say he stole a rifle from the home and sold it for cash. On November 11th, police say he stole a second vehicle, which crashed into a tree and a house on 4th Avenue. The teen's name has not been released.